So good morning, you guys. Welcome back to my channel, and in today's vlog I'll be taking you guys along with me, and I'm going to the beach. I'm packing my bag here, and yeah, so I'm going to finish pack, and then I have to bathe, and then I have to go change and wait for my friend. So I'll keep you guys posted. So yeah, see y'all in the next clip. Bye.
Hey guys, so yeah, I love the house. I'm ready, and we head into Maracas. Hopefully it will have a lot of traffic, but it will have a lot of traffic, you know. So I still sound soft stuffy because I have still have the cold. So yeah, you know, don't feel well, but like my hair just, imagine I did a perfect wash and go on Saturday to come now to go on the beach to get my hair wet with cold water. I don't even know if I'm bathing, but you know, yeah. On the road to Maracas. Say hi, uncle.
Hi, uncle.
Say hi to me. So you know, it's after one on time.
There we go, hey.
So we reach. You really sick me right now. There's not snap bullshit. It's okay. So I just went and take a little small dip and thing, you know.
No,
I want to see the snake, man.
so out of me.
And it was so, well, no, I didn't finish. I have like a quarter of it left and I put it in my bag. Because I'm full. But yes. So we're going to take some very cute pictures. Well, I'm. Jeez doesn't care about me, you guys. She's being so lazy. If you're watching this and saying, go on Instagram and you will see I post a picture. I'll probably catch up with you guys in a bit. Bye.
Ready to leave. Wah, wah,
wah. Shit, I nearly fall.
I don't want to go.
Fuck, like,
seriously, I don't want to go.
Mama's brother. I live in Maracas for 25 years.
Go ahead and play it too. Play it.
Two for the men, one man.
Two? Two, you say? You bigger than that?
I am greedy.
Hey, go. You're awesome.
Nobody wants to see us together, but it don't matter, no. I got you. Nobody wants to see us together, but it don't matter, no. I got you. Yeah, we go back. Believe we go back. Yeah, we go back, brother. Nobody wants to see us together, but it don't matter. I got you.
Yeah. Hi, you guys. So we left the beach and then we came to Price Plaza and we got Cold Stone. So yeah, and now we're sitting in this little park-like thing, eating in Price Plaza. So yeah. Mm-hmm. I got watermelon sorbet.
What did you get?
Chocolate devotion.
What did you get? He got Fonda's favorite, since he's not going to answer. Hey you guys, so we just got home. Overall today was really really good. It was like a really really nice relaxing day, you know. It was really good, so shout outs to Uncle and Janice. Well, we dropped Janice home and now I'm home and I unpacked the car and I'm just going to shower and head in. So sleepy. So yeah, this is the end of this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye guys.